You're watching Inside Yellowstone.
Old Faithful is only one of a few hundred geysers in the park. It's not the tallest, and other geysers erupt longer or more frequently. So why is Old Faithful the most famous? First of all, it's one of a few predictable geysers. Geysers are very rare, and predictable geysers are even rarer. Most geysers don't have a discernible pattern of behavior, but a few do. Old Faithful is rather tall, shooting water 120 feet in the air. Many visitors are able to see it because it erupts several times a day, and is predictable to within less than half an hour. Why is its pattern of behavior so regular? We think the fact that it's set apart from other features means it doesn't share its plumbing system with any other geysers or springs. In other areas where there are a lot of features close to one another, like on Geyser Hill, the plumbing systems are connected, so a change in one affects the others. Old Faithful, being separate, isn't easily influenced by other geysers and hot springs. We do know that Old Faithful has been faithful at least since 1870, when it was named for its regularity. It's one of the features that has made Yellowstone a destination for millions. In fact, it's become a symbol of the park itself and is an American icon.